Jack Odie, I seem to agree with Zach Milbank with the fairy tale with Summerton, but I think it might be James Battersby.
Brendan Archie, I think. I think he's going to be hard to stop. Big body mid that can take a mark up forward, so look for him to play well.
I'd go with Brendan Archie, I reckon, playing super footy.
I'm going to my good old mate, Zane Kirkwood. He's in pretty good form at the moment, so I'll back him in.
Yeah, Summerton, 100%. Hopefully he can prevail.
Yeah, I reckon Stevie Summerton, yeah, he's a gun, so he's my tip.
Yeah, I'll go with Brendan Archie. Had a really strong year, played a bit of AFL and had a really good year in the sample as well.
Brett Eddie probably, he just told me to say that, so I thought I'd give Hollywood a pump up.
I'm going to go with James Battersby. He'll have 30-plus and Jack Odie for me.
I'm going to go Brendan Archie.
And I reckon Archie for the medal as well. Look, Corey Beard's probably my tip. I think he kicks a bag.
Yeah, well, Jack's in good form again, but I'm probably going to go Zane Kirkwood because it's probably the only award he hasn't won.
I reckon maybe Brendan Archie or Steve Summerton, I reckon.
Thinking Brett Eddy, hopefully get off the chain, kick maybe 5 or 6 and get us over the line and get the medal.
Oh, I've liked Jack Stevens over the final series, so I'm going to say Jack Stevens to go again.
I think it'd be nice to see a Stir player obviously win it, so maybe James Battersby would not be nice.
I think Jack Stevens back to back.
Tough one, but I think Paddy Wilson's shown the goods all year and I think he's going to be fantastic.
James Battersby, he's proven that he's a finals footballer and I reckon he's going to have a big day, kick a couple of goals, get 30 touches.